Add friends and then go to add your mind.
I don't have that fucking app. You got it?
Hey, disgusting though, that verse.
I didn't do that one.
That was your verse.
Did I do
hey, you're my crew next, but you said you next.
But I guess we now. Prices low, so we've been there. My rap is still a freestyle.
I got it back.
Hey, pizza for everybody, man. Yo, this one's blacked out.
Here we go. Okay. So you gotta take it off.
It's not me. What do we need? Like at least 8 pizzas?
8 slices?
Yeah.
Everybody make some fucking noise for Peru though.
Hey, just take a picture.
Oh my god.
Oh, what's up, love? How are you?
Anybody who's hungry, grab a fucking slice. We're in Chicago.
When I say rap, y'all say pack rap.
Hey,
rap,
rap, rap, rap, rap, rap.
Y'all say don't over, y'all say think. Don't over.
Hey,
hey, don't over.
Think.
Everybody wants
to Dylan did this motherfucker.
Where's Dylan at, bro?
Dylan.
Hey, Dylan.
Ask him. Ask him.
Don't overthink pizza. Don't overthink pizza.
Pass it over.
Is it a ball?
Go in.
Hey, you want pizza? Pass it over there.
Turn it that way.
Watch the floor.
Hey, yo, Go to the back door.
Not my bad, man. Where did Jay Woody go?
I grew up from down the street, 16th of Harlem, but I'm Forest Parkside. Woo! But anyway, check it out. Get out of Castro.
Get it.
The Bears lose. Woo! Yeah. Woo!
Yeah.
What's going on?
We got a rapper.
Yeah? Who is it?
See that Castro over there smoking.
No, but what's his name or what?
See that Castro.
See that Castro?
Yeah.
I never heard of him. See
that Castro. He was just performing at the wire right now.
Yeah?
Yeah. He bought some pizza for slices.
You know, other things too.
Oh, positive? Yeah. I don't know.
Man, I should have brought my boys around. Yeah.
Oh yeah, that smells so good.
My name is Castro.
Take a shot to the Castro.
Never constipated. I got
bad flow.
I didn't wonder why the fuck did he go do that? I don't know. Even my
I don't know that shit.
My style is
Superman.
Cause I'm the
definition
of truth. You want proof within you. I'm never listening. That's a waste of time. Why waste an amazing rhyme on them when I can take it and
make it mine?
I'll make it fine. Homie, I don't need no one's help.
They could call me Roosevelt.
I rip it, I propel it, I don't need the instrumental. So try to sleep on me, I leave you like time in Seattle. My workplay is too vicious, homie, so you don't want to scrabble, you don't want to battle. My shit will leave you without a paddle.
Now that you're riding me, somebody give me a saddle.
Hell yeah, make some motherfucking noise. Yeah! Make some noise for this fool right here.
She got to try to get me in. The one time I go to get pizza.
Everybody got pizza. We're just gonna regret that in the morning.
Not me, I'm skinny as hell.
Yo, I want a crowd, sir.
Let's do it. Jump off this table.
Get over here, right here. I really want to fucking crowd, sir. Hey, bro, roll on. Roll on, bro. Hey, bro.
Where's it next?
Pizza stains all over.
Yeah, everyone get out here.
Everybody gotta get close, bro. Everybody get over here. We got a crowd, sir.
What?
Shut the fuck up. We're not crowd.
No, no. Hey, little motherfuckers, get back. Little motherfuckers, get here.
I'm over here right now.
You gotta have to fucking catch me, bro.
Everyone get close, right?
Yeah, right. Like, hey, where the big niggas at? I'm like big niggas. Fucking catch me?
Hey, everybody.
Alright guys,
Castro.
They say travels back home.
It might be.
Good shit coming out for the first time.
That's all
right. Family.
Family.
You don't do handshakes, we do hugs.
We don't do handshakes.
Soul turn.
We do hugs.
Soul turn. Off the deck.
Thanks for the pizza,
bro. Off the deck.
Hey,
hey,
this is our first show.
Hugs only.
This is the first time I ever DJed in my entire life.
Yo, respect,
bro. I learned how to DJ 15 minutes before I hit the
bro.
Stage.
Bro, all right, dude. Respect.
Where'd you go?
No, like, where'd you go? I was
yeah, bro. Where are we doing? We're doing like five. Yeah. You good? You got it? Are you doing a video? You fuck?
You got it?
One more.
All right.
Alright, thank you.
It's a show.
Yeah.
Oh, make sure he's on.
Alright, man, take it easy.
See you, bro. Thank you for coming, man.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Hey, say what's up to my homie. You can come, bro.
Yo, what's up, my homie?
What's up, my homie?
Who's name is?
Yeah, bro.
He's like, is this for real Castro right now?
Yeah, Castro.
No, it's all good, bro. I'll be back. Just make sure you come when I come back. Thomas?
Hey, this lady doesn't even know who you are. Take a selfie with her.
All right,
take a selfie with Castro.
He's
a famous rapper.
Come,
you remember,
like,
how come
Andrew,
these
right?
Guys rapping? You guys are rapping.
I'm going to remember you.
Yeah, she's like, rapping.
I'm here. So unless you start rapping.
Oh!
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a call out of fire.
See Doc Castro, remember the name.
Come on, give it a little.
What verse should I spit?
Same life, bro.
Same life?
Give it to him.
What about you? Worldwide?
Real shit I ever wrote?
Real shit. Real shit I ever wrote, yes.
Real shit I ever wrote.
I've been waiting all day for this.
This one is for me. I asked for this.
Yo, Castro!
She got a key, you got missing though.
Oh, you work here?
She's always here.
She's
awesome. She always hooks me up, bro.
Drunk.
You gotta hook her up.
How does realest song start? The first word. Nobody knows? We gotta go on SoundCloud. I don't even remember that. Are you ready? This is real. This is a real song.
This is a real song.
This is a real song.
This is all for me, you guys.
Yeah!
Your
mother.
Is your mom?
My mother.
Hell yeah. Do you know who I am?
Yeah.
Over here.
Oh, you can vouch for him.
Is your actual mom?
Yes.
Oh shit, that's dope. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
You gotta feel the vibe. It's super chill.
I'm trying.
You don't want to rap out loud as much as you
can hear. No, let everybody hear it. I want everybody to hear it.
About how far I've come, about how far I'm going. I'm speeding on the road to riches, no, I'm never slowing. I worked so hard to make it here, finally showing. I planted the seed a while ago, but now it's finally growing. Went from being anonymous to everybody
knowing my name.
I'm trying to remain focused, but it's hard to refrain from the perks of the fame, and it's a damn shame. I would dip out of the lab
just to sip some champagne
with a bad bitch who wouldn't give a fuck if I
had shit.
For some reason, I think I need it when I want it. The feeling wanted while drinking and getting blooded. Then I wake up in the morning like, fuck,
that
shit.
Right? Done. We need that.
You know that feeling.
Hit him up for a feature.
Down in your stomach, you know you wrong. Wasting time with her whole time, I could have wrote a song. Looking in the mirror like, yo, what is going on? I'm feeling so weak, but I know I'm strong. Could it be when we witness our own mothers with multiple lovers, when we just needed her there to love us? Then we grow up and attempt to fill the void by being undercovers with bitches that just want to fuck us. I apologize if I digress. It's just that as I write, I'm realizing just why I stress. Over shit that's major to me that holds such minor importance, like rocking the flyest whips, rocking the latest Jordan, spend all of my time recording with hopes of making a fortune just so I can be at peace when all that means is distortion. Could it be because in my past I saw all of these spoiled little kids that always had it all? When all I had was hand-me-downs, never accepted, just rejected, always put that as a square, so now I have the ball. Because after all, the same thing that makes the world go round is the same thing that's making
all these girls go wild, and I know.
They don't really love me, just feels good to hear them say it. My song on the radio, it feels good to hear them play it. The waitress brings the check, feels good to be the one to pay it. Without a piece of music, it's good to still say that I made it. Even if I change, then I change for the better. Nothing changed but the cheddar and the way I pay fees. So when I make it rain, nothing changed but the weather. Because I know the cheddar ain't gonna make a nigga say cheese. It's the time to get home, and all the riches don't mean nothing if your heart is broke. I swear this is the realest shit I ever wrote. So you know they're going for the peace of the world. Fuck being short term. This is a long term game. I got short term goals for that long term fame. Trying not to make a wrong turn. Cause what you do for short term pleasure can cause long term pain. And mama always said there was something special about it. Right?
But that's just something mothers say, right?
I told lies
you couldn't die without him. But that's just something
mothers say, right? I told my team no as soon as I get it, I got him. Wouldn't have it no other way, right? And middle finger to whoever that wanted to doubt him.
Cause who the fuck is they, right?
Who the fuck is they, right? Hell yeah, make some motherfucking noise.
Yeah!
Alright guys, I'm out of here, bro. Anybody didn't get a picture that wanted a picture?
Come to
here. Oh, you just walked past?
Yeah, I was going to Wingfalls, but my dad and I was like,
so check out.